Supercharge your PyTorch training loop with Hugging Face Accelerate. There are multiple setups on which you can run your training. It could be on CPU, GPUs, TPUs, distributed on one machine with several devices, or even several machines, often called nodes, with multiple devices. On top of that, there are new tweaks to make your training faster or more efficient, like mixed precision and deep speed. Each of those setups or training trick requires you to change the code of your training loop in one way or another, and to learn a new API. All those setups are handled by the trainer API, and there are also several third-party libraries that can help. The problem with those is that they can feel like a black box, and that it might not be easy to implement the tweak to the training loop you need. Accelerate has been designed specifically to let you retain full control over your training loop and be as non-intrusive as possible. With just 4 lines of code to add to your training loop, here shown as the example of the training loop video, Accelerate will handle all the setups and training tricks mentioned on the first slide. It's only one API to learn and master instead of 10 different ones. More specifically, you have to import and instantiate an accelerator object that will handle all the necessary code for your specific setup. Then, you have to send it the model, optimizer, and data loaders you're using in the prepare method. This is the main method to remember. Accelerate handles device placement, so you don't need to put your batch on the specific device you're using. Finally, you have to replace the loss.backward line by accelerate.tor.backward-loss. And that's all you need. Accelerate also handles distributed evaluation. You can still use a classic evaluation loop, such as the one we saw in the training loop video, in which case all processes will perform the full evaluation. To use a distributed evaluation, you just have to adapt your evaluation loop like this. Pass along the evaluation data loader to the accelerator.prepare method, like for training. Then you can dismiss the line that places the batch on the proper device, and just before passing your predictions and labels to your metric, use accelerator.gather to gather together the predictions and labels from each process. A distributed training script has to be launched several times on different processes, for instance, one per GPU you're using. You can use the PyTorch tools to do that if you're familiar with them. But Accelerate also provides an easy API to configure your setup and launch your training script. In a terminal, run accelerate-config and answer the small questionnaire to generate a configuration file with all the relevant information. Then, you can just run accelerate-launch, followed by the path to your training script. In a notebook, you can use the notebook launcher function to launch your training.